Hello, in this video we'll be going over layer peeling or dynamic deconvolution traces. This technique is useful when you need to remove the effects of multiple reflections caused by impedance discontinuities. This improves impedance accuracy. Any impedance discontinuity creates both forwards and backwards waves. If reflected off other impedance discontinuities, these reflected waves will interfere with the TDR waveform, leading to impedance measurement errors. The layer peeling feature attempts to iteratively extract the underlying reflection coefficients. In other words, when the signal from the trace is bounced off of different impedances, it causes distortion in the trace. Layer peeling removes this distortion. I have connected a multi-segment cable of differing impedance. You can see the distortion here and here. This should all be one solid line, as it's one cable. And this should all be one solid line of, as it's also one cable. I have a 125 ohm cable connected at the start, and it's causing reflections here and here and here. So, layer peeling is fairly simple to use. The only thing you have to remember is that the left side of the waveform on the screen needs to display a 50 ohm cable. And the cursor is on set impedance, and the area you want to layer peel is displayed on the screen. If you need to, you can use the CT100's internal 50 ohm cable, and that's what I'm going to do here. There it reads 50 ohms. Now we'll go to Main Menu, Math, and press Layer Peeling. Let's position that down a little bit. So you can see layer peeling gets rid of the distortion right here and right here. It now reads 75 ohms for this cable, which is much closer to the 75 ohms, which is accurate. And over here it reads 52 ohms, which is a lot better than the 60 ohms it was reading before. Layer peeling is a useful tool for improving impedance accuracy. Thanks for watching.